this end of the field. Okay. That bit there. Hello, 180, and we'll do that bit down there. I've got a runaway. That was bad. Let's try going up the hill. Okay. That's all the straw at that end. Run it to the drop it where it won't roll away. Finish that row, so eventually. Okay. not run into the field. Oops. I'm trying not to run in the fence too. And we made it not into the fence, okay. Okay, let's get that bit on the end. Yeah. Gotcha. Okay. How we doing? There is not two more bales here, so we'll take what we can and ignore the rest. Turn it off, raise the legs, fold it up. Okay. And the time is coming on 7. Looks like we have some hay in the front yard. Come on. Oh, that one. Also looks like it's getting dark. Have dry grass back here, all the way at the front. This is now hay. Okay. So what I'm going to do is position this on the field, actually on the slope. Should mean all the bales will roll down to the front of the rig. will make stacking around bales easier, I think. Oh, don't hit the trailer. There we go. As easy to unload onto the trailer. Oh, we'll have a go. It's a bit high up, but okay. Do not fall off, please. No! You stupid bale. Ugh. Okay, let's try that again. Stab. Nope. Okay, let's look from this. Oh, I'm way off. Stab. Okay. again, I have no idea how much these things are worth. I don't think it's a lot. That one was one of the better ones eventually. Okay. I need a lot of practice at this, I think. Lift. Level. Lift a bit more. That's fine. Drop and reverse. Go, go, go. Okay, back from this side. Okay. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, plus this one. Oh. That's working. Too far. Okay. Stack them well, it would actually be room for two more bales on that bottom row, I think. Unfortunately, not the best stacking job, although it is reasonably adequate. Okay. As many of those on as we can. Okay, that's a bunch of bales on there. I don't think it's ideal approaching these from the top. That tree's in the way. So we will do what we can. There we go. Well, that actually worked. One, two, three. Okay. Okay, go. Drop. Okay, how are we doing? Looks like two more. We're down the far end of the field. wheels, I thought. Get the last one. Since this is probably one of the smaller fields, I think what we should do is take all these over to the barn and sell them right now. Plus, less risk of losing anything if it rains. Front yard is okay because it's grass and it's safe till midnight. Okay.